Welcome to my channel Bhraman Bath. Today I want to show you Dakshinaswar Kali Temple. It is a Hindu temple. From Kolkata it's 13 kilometers and from Howrah it's 12 kilometers. Dakshinaswar's nearest railway station named also the same and it's well connected from the Sialdah railway station. From railway station to temple, there have a skywalk. Under the skywalk, have a road to go towards parking zone. This temple built in traditional and Navaratna style of Bengal architecture. This temple devoted to Ma Bhavatarini, an aspect of Kali. The temple was built in 1855 by Rani Rasmini and it famous for its association Ramakrishna Paramahansadev. The west side of temple, there are 12 Shiv temple and a ghat. From the ghat, the view of Bali Bridge is amazing. West Bengal Tourism Department arranged a wonderful ride by cruise from New Babughat to Dakshinaswar via Belur. It's a 3 hours journey and cost only 450 per person. For details or booking, please click the link given in the description. Very important things that you have to leave your bag along with your mobile to the counter to enter the temple. So photography are not allowed inside the temple. You can carry only a water bottle and money bag. Hope this video is informative to all. If you watch this video first time, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more video in future. Thanks. See you on next video.